Hey, what's up? I'm Mixmaster Mike. I represent the Beastie Boys, Invisible Scratch Pickles. We are a virtual reality project called Moonbase Invasion. The intention is to make the first ever virtual reality album.
I'm Jonathan Winbush. I'm a motion graphics artist turned virtual reality artist. So yeah, I've been working with Mike on his virtual reality album. He's the first hip hop artist to actually do this. And so yeah, we just wanted to push the boundaries of what music could do. And you know, virtual reality only made sense. And ever since the start, our first track was called Magma Chamber. And we've been using the AMD hardware the entire time all the way through. And so with the Magma Chamber, as soon as they heard we were using their architecture, they were like, hey, let us, you know, help you out with the second one. So that's why we're here now, because AMD's been really helping us push and elevate what we're doing with the project. We're using the Radeon Pro WX9100 with the new Vega architecture. And so, ever since we got this card and been testing it out with our new project, it's been insane. Like, you want everything to be as crisp as possible. So we shot Mike at 6K, and then we're working at 60 frames per second. And whenever you're working that type of resolution and speed, you don't want the viewer to see any type of hiccups or anything whenever they're playing it back. So you need good architecture and hardware to really be able to bring them into the environment and immerse them, because as soon as they have that hiccup, it ruins the experience. So you want something reliable. The render speeds that we're getting out of this allows us to be more creative. We'll render it and we'll check it out. And you know, it's just like, okay, like Mike has some suggestions. I'm able to hop right in there, make the changes and send them feedback.
It's immersive. And like he says, hiccupless immersion.
Yeah, because Mike, when he's performing, he does it all improv. So, you know, we need to be able to just capture the essence of what he's doing on the turntables.
Yeah, they're basically taking performance art into the VR platform. Definitely the weapon of choice.